Hello everyone, and welcome to Sonic Team Adventures 2. Just picked this up on Steam, and finally got my Xbox controller to work on it. So it's time to run around and raise chows.
Let's do this!
Let me show you my real power.
Yeah, we don't care about the cutscene.
Story select.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
I apologize ahead of time for the catchy tunes.
Report cargo status of captured hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and... What?
Didn't copy that.
Hedgehog
over.
Is gone. He's taken out everyone aboard and...
What's wrong?
What in the
Come
world?
In. Over.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that hedgehog!
Talk about low-budget flights. No food or movies. I'm out of here. I like running better.
I like running better. Does it run the first part of this level?
Attention all units. Suspect seen heading south. Block all major roads and capture the suspect.
Legion! So as far as this goes, I had this on GameCube and I played the shit out of it. Like, I fucking love this game. I want those rings. I want the monies. Oh my fucking god, let's do that again. Son of a bitch, I want that. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do as far as chows, like what kind of chows I'm gonna raise.
This comes in handy when you want to break the wooden container.
I don't want either of those.
There are three chow containers per stage. You You should open all three containers to find out what's inside.
It's like, nice, you missed everything. And I want those. Oh, I like the sheep. Don't want the skunk. Oops. There's a button that you can push to get all those. I forget which one it is though. More sheeps. That part always freaks me out, even though I don't think I've ever lost it.
Problem.
Yay, emblem.
Thank you.
I want to poke in here just because I like the sound that they make. Oh, cute little noises. Saved where I was before. I did start a game just so I could make sure the controls and everything were what I wanted. So that's why the chows are, or at least that one is already hatched. Don't be a sheep. Kindergarten. What?
This game of tag is boring.
That.
I'm out of here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on.
Patrick Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that. Let's see if I remember how to kill this thing. Immortal now.
Take care. What?
Dun, dun, dun.
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald. Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you. So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehogs!
He looks like a hedgehog to me. He doesn't look fake.
Wow, he's fast! Hey, it's not his speed. He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp.
Shadow, I'm the world's ultimate life form. Games. Farewell.
I'm super original.
What is
this? Oh, stay where you are! Huh? Keep your hands up!
Not again.
Just let it go! You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What? Thief!
Look who's calling who a thief.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, isn't it?
Not Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use it for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
What was that all about? And look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I will get into it once I get back to the base.
Dun, dun, dun!
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Oh. I like these levels. He probably has my favorite levels.
Pieces of the Master Emerald hidden somewhere around here. Use the radar at the bottom of the screen and pins to help you find them all.
Oh my god, stop playing. Oh, watch out, you sound really horrible.
Super strong wind. Riding the wind is the easiest way to get to my place.
I don't think I want that shit yet.
Thank you.
Sorry, Cheetah, I don't want you. Okay, time to actually find the crystal.
Not too bad.
Yay, chows. You can't swim, Cindy. Eat the food, Margie. Oh, okay. Eat the food! And you, mofo, need to hatch already. I like when you have chao eggs and you just throw them to hatch them. Oh, look at your crazy sharp teeth! I want you to have a peacock stuffs. actually, I want... Okay. That's interesting. And now my sound is gone. I think I'm gonna make that guy, since he has sharp teeth, I'm going to make him a vulture with features from the other birds. Gonna be very birdied. And because my sound is now taking a crap, I think I'm gonna wrap up the episode here. Then I can restart my game and continue on. Oh, there goes the sound. But yes, I think I'm gonna wrap this video up here and continue this and get more chow things. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna worry about getting like all the emblems. I'm probably gonna be more so focusing on chows because I think they're really fun. The whole raising and breeding in them and stuff, so yeah. So I'm gonna wrap this episode up. I will see you guys in the future.